piece of Ford's mind in here for me to reconnect, it'll probably be up in that giant clunky head.
Hey, I came out of that clunky head.
Really? Can you help me get in there?
Maybe, to tell you the truth. I'm not addressed very well, so I'm sure I'll be marked return to sender and sent back there soon. Just grab on.
Did someone say return to sender? This letter's got no return address. I'm afraid that means the dead letter office for you.
But a heartfelt love letter.
Don't care who you quote it. The feelings must get sorted.
I wrote a letter once. Did I think I could stop a war? Doesn't matter. I never sent it. Maybe it would have saved 1,000 lives. Maybe just one. I wonder what would have happened if I'd sent that letter. I wonder if it's too late.
If I get you out of here, will you still take me up to the head?
Yes, but quick, before he...
Whoa!
My mistake. This doesn't belong in the dead letter office. Look at that address. It belongs in the international dead letter office.
What? No, wait.
Uh-oh.
No.
Just hold still. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Some letters are such a pain in the neck. They really belong in the furnace.
Wait. I think I know how to address this one.
Really? Well, it's worth a shot. Don't take all day. The mail must sail into tomorrow. No time to borrow.
Boy, I hope you know what you're doing.